If you work in any type of sales environment, there's a good chance you have a goal or a quota. And one of the most important things every salesperson and every sales manager wants to know is, how am I performing today against my goal? This is one of Salesforce's greatest strengths. I love the dashboard functionality available in this platform. Let's take a look at a specific salesperson and how to view their progress against their goal. So we're going to create a dashboard, but first we need to create a report. A dashboard is just a visual representation of a group of reports. So anything that you want to add to your dashboard needs to be a report first. So I'm in reports and I'm going to edit one of these current reports we have. I'm going to look at my current full quarter opportunities. This is a great report. And I'm going to edit this report a bit. So you'll see this shows the opportunity status. I want to see everything that's been closed and won. And I want to see that for a specific salesperson. I'm going to customize this report. And I'm going to drag up the opportunity owner into the filters area. And I'm going to select contains Christine, which is me, so I can see my opportunities. So now I see my opportunities for the current quarter. I'm going to save this report. And I'm going to save that in my personal custom reports. Okay, great. Now we have this report. I'm going to close this and create a dashboard. I go back to the reports area and click on the new dashboard button. You'll see here on the left, there are several components you can choose from. So you want to choose the best component to visualize the data that you want to see. I'm going to drag the gauge image, and you'll see I can add a title in here and a header. And you'll see below it says drag a data source here to add data. Your data sources are up here in the left under data sources. And remember, your data sources are all of the reports that you've created. So I'm going to look in my personal custom reports. And this is the report that I created. I'm going to drag this over. And it takes a few minutes to load. Now you'll see I have some information, but I still need to enter my quota. I do this up here in the settings area. So this is where I enter my quota information. My quota is $400,000, so that is the maximum amount. And I want to enter these numbers so it shows a nice visual representation. I'm going to add $100,000 here. And of course, most salespeople want to see their percentage to goal, so you can simply check this button and you'll see a percentage. Once I've saved this, I can see a dashboard here. It shows that I'm at 168% of goal, which is fantastic. And I can save this and edit it for additional salespeople as well. Let me save this now. And again, I can save this to my personal dashboards right here. Now we have a dashboard for our sales reps, and we can easily duplicate this dashboard or edit it to add a future dashboard if needed. Go ahead and create a dashboard based on a report you have created to share with your team.